How you doing, Jackson?
Hey, it's Jackson here. I'm good. I'm in Shanghai.
You look kind of sleepy a little bit.
It's 2 a.m., but all good. I'm here. I'm here.
That's the kind of party you're throwing, though. I feel like artists thrive at in the midnight hours, you know?
I'm good. I'm good. I'm ready. I'm ready for everything.
Yeah, well, I don't want to take up too much of your time because we're super excited, obviously, for you to perform here for Zoombershoot. And there are a ton of your fans that are on here that want to get to asking you questions. So as much as I love you, I'm going to kind of give the mic off to other people and just kind of go through a list of people that want to ask you some questions that won our contest. Are you cool with that?
Let's go.
All right, Emanuela, let's go ahead and ask Jackson your question.
Can you
Gotcha.
hear me?
Hi.
Yep.
Jackson!
Hi.
I can't see you.
Can you see
I
me?
can't see Jackson.
He's there. I promise you he's there. Do you want to ask him a question?
Okay. Hi, Jackson. I am from Brazil. I don't know if you will
Say
remember
hi to
me, but I did
Brazil.
want to say hi to Brazil, Primo.
Hi, Brazil. Hi.
I don't know if you will remember me, but I did want a video for you talking about Brazilian fans that don't like it on Twitter, and I'm here today.
Wow, thank you. It's my pleasure, talking to everybody here. And what time is it over there in Brazil?
It's 3 p.m.
Oh, 3 p.m. Okay, did
3 p.m.
you have lunch?
I have no idea because I don't speak English. I don't know, but it's the sun's there. The sun's there.
Okay, did you have lunch?
Yes. What about
Okay.
you?
It's 2 a.m. I can't really eat right now because, I'm forever diet.
Okay.
Well,
Before I ask him, before I ask
Emanuela,
him a
what's your question
question,
real fast? Yeah, no good. Can you ask the question really fast?
I have to say that here in Brazil, we call you patrão. It means Jackson is the boss. Just
Whoa, whoa, whoa,
say.
whoa, what was that one? Was
We call you patrão.
Patel.
Yeah, it means you are the boss. And you'll come to Brazil someday. I am doing journalism, and I hope it can interview you, maybe.
Yeah,
But
it's gonna be my pleasure, and I can't wait until everything is over. Hopefully, the virus and a lot of unpleasant events happening around the world. I can't wait. To go to Brazil. I love Brazil.
I love you. My question for you is, if you could sing just one solo song for the rest of your life, which song would it be and why?
First of all, I'm not gonna just sing one song for the rest of my life. It's not gonna happen.
No.
But if I have to pick, then I would. Well.
Okay, it's my favorite song.
What song would I pick?
It's too hard when you have so many good songs, you know?
I'm so sorry. I'm so
Yeah,
sorry.
no, just let me, give me some time. Give me some time.
I'll tell you what, you can, Emanuela, he can go back and circle around to answering that question for you when he does his performance. How about he
No, no,
performs
no,
one of the
I'm
songs
gonna
that
answer
you?
here. I have all day. I have all
Okay.
day.
Go
Let's
ahead.
go.
Okay, go ahead. Or all night.
One song. One damn song. What would it be? Wait, wait, wait. Wait. Let me think. Give me like 10 seconds. We will rock you. We will, or maybe we are the champion. Yeah.
Such a good song. Great question, Emanuela. Maria, we want to get you on here too to ask Jackson a question as well. Maria, what's your question?
Hey Jackson, I'm Maybell. I'm from Brazil.
Hi.
So before I ask
Hi,
my question,
Brazil. Mar
before I
Mar
ask my
Maria.
question, I would like to thank you for being who you are. You are amazing. And every day I pray for you, for your family, your health, your success. So Brazil is always sending positive vibes. So we are waiting for you.
I mean, like I said, like, as I mentioned, if everything is over, I can't wait to, you know, travel to Brazil. And the first thing I'm going to do when I meet everyone in Brazil is, hi, Brazil.
Yes. So my question is, this year is so complicated and a lot of people had to change their plans or give up on something. And you are an example of someone who runs after what you want and doesn't stop until you achieve your goals. So where do you find inspiration and strength to keep being so passionate, even with the current world situation about the virus and stuff?
I mean, like, 2020 is, I wouldn't say it's the best year. You know, a lot of like unpleasant events happening. And then, everyone, even myself, you know, we went through a quarantine, you know, and during that time, it got me, you know, to think a lot about life and to understand more about myself. And, you know, as an artist or even like a performer or a singer, I really want to, release more stuff or even like not give up and you know, move on to produce even more stuff or even prepare more stuff for all my supporters and fans around the world to entertain you guys, you know. I feel like that's like the least I can do. And then the same time you asked me about how am I still like passionate about stuff that I do, it's just that, you know, I think about it all the times. You never know what's going to happen tomorrow. You know, every day, you know, too many things happening. So at the end of the day, for me, I feel like it's very important, about doing what you love and doing what you really believe in and what makes you happy. And by doing that, you won't feel like you're working, you know, you're just like living the life that you want to live. And that's why I'm passionate, because I don't feel like it's work. I don't feel like it's, you know, it's like doing homework in school. Not saying that, okay, I'll admit I don't like homeworks, but I'm just saying, really do what you love and go after it, because you never know what's going to happen tomorrow. And having that thought of what you believe in and what you love, and start making plans and strategies step by step, closer and closer to your destination. Yeah.
Such a good question, Maria. What were you saying, Maria? I'm sorry. Go ahead.
It's okay, Jackson. You liked my 100 Ways cover on Twitter. So yeah. In the future, when I'll be famous, let's make a collab.
No, not even when you're famous. I mean, like, if by chance anytime we meet or like. Hopefully by any chance, why not?
Thank you so much, Maria. Let's go to Kiara here in the United States.
Hi, I'm Kiara, and I'm from New York. My mom is a big fan. If I didn't tell you, she would probably disown me.
Thank you, Mom.
She was actually a little disappointed I was not home for this, so she can also say hi, but... it is what it is. You obviously have so many supporters who will follow you and support you through every decision you make. So my question is, how do you eat your tacos? Do you turn your head or do you turn the taco?
I don't have a thing like that. You know, I just eat it. I just put it in my mouth. Okay. And then the thing is, I can't dip it. I know it tastes so much better by dipping into like the hot sauce, but I can't. The reason why I can't eat spicy food is not that I can't, but my body does not allow me. When I eat it, after I eat it, my skin, I tend to have like rash and my face swollen face, and yeah, I can't, and I sweat like crazy. Yeah, I don't know why. I think it's like it's allergy or something, but it's not that I can't take it. I can, but like my body does not allow me.
Understandable.
Thank you for your question, Kiara. Let's go to, I want to make sure I'm saying this right. Zeynep in Turkey. Let me know if I said that wrong, love.
You said it right. You said it right.
Yay! Okay. Go ahead and ask, you can tell Jackson hi. Make sure you say hi to him, of course, and make sure to get your question in.
Okay. Hi, Jackson. I feel so nervous right now.
Don't be nervous. Take a deep breath. Take a deep breath. I'm nervous too. Okay. I'm nervous too. Together. Okay. Breathe in. Breathe out.
Okay. Yeah. So I'm Zeynep and I'm from Turkey. Before I ask you my question, I want to tell you that thank you for being an inspiration to all of us, to me, to your fans, with your music, with your hard work. We really appreciate it. And we thank you so much. We love you.
I thank you. I thank everybody. Honestly, like, I wouldn't be where I am right now, even be able to, you know, release album or even perform without everyone that supports me, without you guys. So thank you, and I'm blessed, like I said.
Okay, did you have a question?
Yeah, my question is, I want to make a playlist. Can you recommend me a few songs that like inspires you or you listened to recently and you like it?
Oh, first of all, James Arthur, Breathe.
I like that song. I know you like
it. It's so good. And then a lot of songs. Post Malone, Circle. 100 Ways.
Yes!
Of course. Of course.
Let's go to another question. Shannon in the U.S., let's go to you. What question do you have?
Oh God, it's my turn. Okay, hi Jackson.
Yep. Hey.
How are you?
I'm good, I'm good.
I just want to quickly say thank you so much for always being an inspiration and motivation for me. I work really, really hard to help support with my family, but I also chase my music dreams. And sometimes when things get rough, I remember so many things you say and I just feel inspired. And oh, I said I wasn't gonna cry if I meet you, but I feel the tears coming. But anyways,
I'm sure you're doing good.
Thank you. And I actually was filming a music video yesterday when I found out I won this, so thank you Hit Seattle for the opportunity. I really appreciate it. It made my day so much better.
What song is the music video?
Sorry, go ahead.
We are called Interlux, Innerlux. It's my twin and I. We filmed a song for our video for a song, Haunt Me. It'll come out around Halloween.
Caught Me.
What? Oh, Haunt Me, like Ghost. Haunt Me.
Haunt Me. Oh.
It's about anxiety and panic and fighting that. So yeah. But I'll move on to my question.
What's your question, Shannon?
So you have a lot of successes in different fields. At least you've succeeded in so many ways. So I wanted to know, do you have any methods or habits that have contributed to your success that might also help others who are trying to reach their goals, whether it's as small as goal setting or a mindset or a routine that you do to help be productive?
I mean, I don't know if I'm in this position to lecture or teach anybody, but I can share my story. It's just that, I think, I don't know, you guys might know, like I started as a fencer and athlete, and then I was preparing for a lot of things, but then I decided to, you know, pursue my music career. And then slowly, you know, moving on to also doing my solo stuff, and also, you know, opening up Team Wang, and then with only like, you know, 2 to 3 people starting back in like 2-3 years ago, and now we have like almost 30 people, you know, like in different, and we have like different divisions in the company. So along the journey, like my story is when you really want to do, first of all, you really got to ask yourself, like, what you love and what you believe in, what you truly are happy doing. And then you'll have this picture, you have this like kind of path, you see a destination, I guess. And then the next step is, you know, making strategies and thinking of how, brainstorming the steps towards your goal, analyzing yourself, knowing what abilities do you need, what abilities do you need to build, and then what your weakness is, what your strength is, and what kind of team do you need? Because I believe, you know, you can never, there's a limit of stuff that you can achieve by yourself, one person, you know. You really need, like, it depends on what you're doing, though. For me, it's important to meet the right people that shares the same vision with me and go together. And then slowly, you will be closer and closer to your goal. Yeah.
Thank you. That was a great answer. Yeah.
Thank you, Shannon. Angela in Brazil, I want to go to you next and hear what question you have for Jackson.
So, hey, are you hearing me?
Yeah, I can hear you, Angela.
Angela.
Hey, hi, Jackson. I'm Angela, and I'm Brazilian too. And it's a pleasure to meet you.
It's great to meet you.
Thank you so much. So, before we started, this is my first English conversation, so I'm sorry if I said something wrong, okay?
No, go ahead. No worries. Don't be afraid. Come on. I'm not good at any language specifically.
Okay, thank you. So my question is, if you could go back in time and give some advice to young Jackson, what would you say?
Young Jackson, how young? How young? What age?
The teen Jackson, the 15 years old, the 16 years old.
Okay, I'll be like, hey, you work hard, bro. Work hard. And
work hard.
Strategize and, you know, don't let anything affect you and go for it and go even more aggressive on it. And yeah, because I feel like that's youth. That's like during youth, you can just try anything. You have the energy, you have the time. You just go crash around, like just go explore and build and go off, you know? Yeah, that's what I'm gonna tell him.
Thank you for your question, Angela. I want to go to Arlette in the Netherlands for your question. And say hi to Jackson. Make sure to say hi.
Hi.
What's your question for Jackson?
My question is, what is one thing you as an artist want to be remembered as when you retire from the industry?
Wow, that's a very, very tough one, huh? It's a
no pressure.
It's a deep one. I gotta be careful. Okay. apart from all the music or what, he's like an entrepreneur or like whatever that is, just he's Jack Swim from China.
Ah! Yeah! Love it.
Such a good question. Thank you so much.
Thank you for everything.
Faye in New York, what's your question for Jackson? Or make sure to say hi, of course.
Hi. First, I just wanted to say I love you. I'm so scared I wasn't going to be able to talk to you. Okay.
Whew. Go ahead, Faye. Ask a question.
Yes, really quickly. So, one, I just wanted to say I love you. I said that already. And two, I just wanted to ask you. The first time that I ever saw you come across my screen was in 2013. You were on a survival show. I don't know if you remember, but you weren't a contestant. You were just a trainee.
I remember.
Yes, you danced to Usher. And then I was like, who is this guy? You were very impressive to me, even remember. Back then. Yes, it was really fun for me to watch. And then it's been about 7 years since that time. And I've watched you grow not only as a person, but an artist, a businessman, everything. So I just wanted to ask you, because it's been 7 years, which really isn't a long time in the grand scheme of things. So did you know back then that this is what you wanted to achieve? Like, when did you start thinking, okay, I want to launch Team Wang?
So it was... when I started Team Wang, I really wanted to launch the fashion side, but I felt like I wasn't ready. I wasn't ready. Honestly, I could have just put out the T-shirt and you know have it for everybody. But I thought, you know, I wanted to be more ready. I wanted to be more. I felt insecure. Just releasing that, because for me, I focus more on the quality and you know, having a real team that can build and produce and output a complete perfection of my limit. And not just throw random stuff out, you know, like I wanted to be ready. That's why it took 2 to 3 years. And yeah. And at the end of the day, like, even, can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
Yeah. And then at the end of the day, now finally Team Wang design is here. And, you know, it really took a long time to find the right people that's in the same channel with me. And then it also takes a lot of time for production, you know, me writing the treatment for the commercial, like the video, and also like the photos and the concept and the story behind the brand and just everything, even for the pop-up store, the design of everything, the creative of everything. I had to, like, you know, touch in every single part of the process. So it takes a lot of time. It's not easy, honestly, but it was fun and it was stressful, but all good. We're happy and satisfied with the body of work at the end.
Yes, thank you. And I love everything, obviously, so thank you so much.
Faye, thank you so much for your question. Let me go ahead and go to Aminta in the USA.
Hi.
Hey, Aminta. Hi.
Hi.
Hi. So my name's Aminta. I'm from San Francisco, California in the US. So
Aminta.
I really just want to say thank you for this opportunity to HITS. And I also want to say thank you for this opportunity for you to share yourself with all of us today, because we really do appreciate the chance to be able to talk to you. You are a really big inspiration to all of us, especially for me, because, you know, when life gets tough, I listen to your music. I just think of your journey, and you really make me feel stronger. And I just can't thank you enough for it. Like, you really mean a lot to me. I'm like always telling people, like, listen to Jackson. When you drop your physical album, I'm going to gift it to so many people, because I believe everyone should support your album and your music, because you're just so talented, and I'm just so thankful for your music. And yeah, I just want to make sure I take the time to tell you that, because this is a once in a lifetime opportunity, and I'm thankful.
It really means a lot to me, you know. It's just supporting you guys, supporting my music, supporting me as a person. It really means a lot to me, and that's really something, you know, what motivates me when I fall, or when I, like, stressed out, or even, like, mentally and physically screwed up sometime. It's really like a cure. So I really thank you guys, you know.
You do the same for us. You really do. I do have a question, I promise you.
Yeah.
So my question is, what's something that you want to try in your career that you haven't yet, Jackson? Like, that's something I'm really interested in knowing.
I want, first of all, go to every country to meet you guys. Yes. world tour or
yes, and we'll all be there. Yeah. I promise we'll all be there.
That and then maybe, you know, having you know, it'll be crazy and awesome to see a lot of people to really share the same vision as me or as the people who believe in me with us, you know, really, because, you know, sometimes a lot of people, they're afraid or they worry that, oh, they actually inside deep down in their hearts, they really want to try something or they're really interested in some specific goals or stuff, you know, but then they, oh, there's risk, you know, there's this and that, oh, and then probably like, you know, a lot of obstacles on the way, and then they're like, oh, maybe it's not meant for me. So I just want to tell everybody that, like, it's okay, you know, like the more you fail, the more you know every time not to do what, and you'll know better, like, you know yourself better, you know the surroundings better. It's more fail than you have success, I feel. And because of a lot of failure, you treasure the success even more.
That's true. Like, when you fall, you never know how to pick yourself back up unless you fall, right? So that, what you said, makes a lot of sense to me. And I really appreciate that you brought that into this, because it's true. If we don't fail, we'll never know what we can accomplish and appreciate it more when we do accomplish it.
I always thought, and I think fail is normal. You know,
yes.
You can't, it's not like, oh, fail, I failed all. It's not like everything's over, you know, like fail is normal. So that's like, this is the process. So I would analyze it that way.
Awesome. Thank you so much for your question. That was such a great question. Now, Jackson, I kind of saved the party, it looks like a real party behind her for last for you. Melissa in Brazil, it looks like she and her kids are super excited to talk to you. Melissa, make sure you say hi to Jackson. Hi.
Hello.
Hello, my dear Melissa.
Hello. I'm a little nervous because it's my first time talking English. I never talked before.
So you're amazing.
I never talked. I'm very nervous. This is my sister, Mirella.
Oh.
And this is Marina. Twin sisters.
Oh.
So Jackson, I see that you're lazy and you're blessed. So how you keep your faith as you work hard?
How do I keep my faith?
Yes.
Yeah, I think she means how do you keep your, like, you know, you're basically your momentum going. How do you keep, you know, pushing forward each day?
I really love what I'm doing. So I just love doing what I love every day.
Mm-hmm. That's right. So I'm so happy.
Thank you so much, Melissa, for your question. Everybody, thank you so much for popping by. I'm pretty sure I got everybody. Jackson, we are so appreciative of you taking the time to just kind of hang out and talk with your fans, and more appreciative to you that you're taking the time to perform some of your bangers, because we absolutely love your music here at the New Hits 106.1.
It's my pleasure.
Before Jackson takes off. Hold on, guys. Hold on. Before Jackson takes off, let's say goodbye, and I love you.
Yeah,
bring two egg to Brazil.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Love you.
I love you.
Love you. We love you so much.
Bye, Jackson.
Bye.
Say hi to Brazil.
Thank you for everything.
I love you.
Thank you always.
Hi, thank you again, Jackson. Thank you.
I love you.
Same way.
Jackson is the patrão.
Yes, we'll always be with you, Jackson. Always. We will always be with you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Stay healthy.
Stay healthy, Jackson.
Take care, guys. Take care.